In this video, we're going to learn how to use the course link function in Canvas. Canvas has two link functions, one function that allows you to create a link to any URL outside of Canvas, or technically internal to Canvas, but that doesn't work very well. And then the course link option, which is the preferred option for linking to other items within the same Canvas course. Now, the reason the course link option is really good for us is that if you import a Canvas course into a new shell to use it in the next semester, for example, using the course link option will ensure that that link continues to direct students to the same place within the course. Whereas if you use a regular URL, that link will be broken when you import that course into a new shell. So let's look at how to do this. Right here on this home page of this course, we've got a couple of links down at the bottom that are internal. And an internal link just means that it goes somewhere else in that Canvas course. So in this case, it took us to the first assignment. If we want to create an internal link, we'll just jump back to this home page and we'll click Edit. And in a second, we'll see the Rich Content Editor pop up. The Rich Content Editor is simply the editing tools that you use to create any kind of content on Canvas, whether it's a discussion prompt or an assignment or a page or anything like that. This tool set, Rich Content Editor. So we'll scroll down here and we're going to create another link to something else in the course. Let's say, look at the first paper assignment. All right, so as always in Canvas, we highlight the text that we want to use for a link. Now, you may be familiar with this tool up here that looks like a chain. That's how we make links. And you might be familiar with just clicking on that, in which case you get a pop-up that says insert link, and then it has a field for you to paste in a URL. This is exactly what you would do for an external URL, something outside of Canvas that you want to link to. But if we use it to link to something inside Canvas, it's going to link only to that specific URL. And so when you import the course into a new semester, that link would be broken because students don't have access to the old version of the course. So we don't want to do that here. We're going to close that. Now, if you look back at this chain link, you'll see that there's a little down arrow next to it. And if you click that, we actually get two options. What we were just looking at was the external links tool. What we want is the course links tool. So we're going to click the course links tool, and that will pop up this excellent little window on the right that gives you a list of all of the types of stuff that you have in this course. And if you click one of these fields, it will create a menu that will show you literally all the assignments that are created in the course, all the quizzes that are created in the course, all the announcements, and so on. So we know that for this one, we want to show the paper one assignment. So we'll click on assignments, and it's going to populate a list of assignments for us that are already created in the course. And we scroll down, we simply identify that first assignment, paper number one, and we're going to click on it. And then you'll notice that that link area will be highlighted yellow. And then we can see that it's now blue. It's turned into a link. We can click out of this, click save. And we now have an internal course link that when we click on it, it will take us straight to that assignment. And if we import this course next semester, it will take you straight to that assignment within the current semester's course. So this is a really useful tool for being able to reuse courses in the future. Thanks for watching.